University of Louisville School of Nursing gets nearly $5 million for nursing education. Half the money comes from UofL Health and Owensboro Health, while the other half comes from a Kentucky Council on Post-Secondary Education fund. Officials say there's a shortage of nurses in Kentucky, and the money will help increase access to nursing education through scholarships. The award will also help lessen student loan debt and provide students with guaranteed employment upon graduation.